Hello friends, in this video we'll be discussing complex variable type 2, that is harmonic function. We'll see when the function is harmonic and we'll solve two problems on it. So friends, till now we have seen type 1, that is analytic function. There were two types, A and B. In A, we check whether the function is analytic or not, and in B, we found out the constants if the function is analytic. So we're done with it. We are moving to type 2, that is harmonic function. This type is not important as far as exams are concerned, but it is very simple topic. So by two examples, I'll try to explain you. A function is said to be harmonic if it satisfies Laplace equation. So friends, a function is said to be harmonic if it satisfies Laplace equation. So we need to check what exactly is Laplace equation. Again, here we have two equations, different for Cartesian and different for polar. First, we'll see for Cartesian. So Cartesian, suppose u is given. So we're going to differentiate u double with respect to x, double with respect to y. We're going to add the result. If it is 0, then the function is harmonic, and this equation is called Laplace equation in Cartesian. And the same we have for polar also. If u is given, we're going to differentiate double with respect to r, plus 1 upon r dou u by dou r, plus 1 upon r square dou square u upon dou theta square equal to 0. So this is the equation in polar. So if this equation is satisfied, then the function is said to be harmonic. So if x and y is given, so we need to check this equation. And if r and theta is given, we need to check this equation for the function to be harmonic. Now I'll give you two examples, one on Cartesian and another one is on polar, to explain the concept. So this is the example in front of you. U is equal to e raised to x cos y. Let us differentiate with respect to x, dou u by dou x. With respect to x, y is constant. Cos y is constant, e raised to x derivative is e raised to x. Again, dou square u upon dou x square means whatever we got, we again going to differentiate with respect to x. So that will be again cos y is constant, e raised to x derivative is e raised to x. Dou u by dou y, I'm going to differentiate with respect to y, treating x constant, e raised to x constant, cos y derivative is minus sin y. Whatever I got, I'm going to differentiate with respect to y again. So this time, including this minus is constant, and sin y derivative is cos y. If I'll add these two terms, see here, this is positive, this is negative, both will cancel each other, answer is 0, that means Laplace equation is satisfied, that means function is harmonic. Now friends, we'll see one example on polar. So we're done with this, now we're going to see this particular example. U is equal to r square cos 2 theta. Now it's quite clear the problem is in terms of r and theta. So obviously we need to check polar equation. Dou u by dou r. With respect to r, theta is constant. Cos 2 theta is constant. R square derivative is 2r. And dou square u upon dou r square means whatever we got here, we again differentiating with respect to r, treating theta constant. So cos 2 theta is constant. In fact, this 2 is also constant. R derivative is 1. Dou u by dou theta. R square constant cos 2 theta minus sin 2 theta into 2 theta derivative is 2. Dou square u upon dou theta square. That means whatever we got, dou u by dou theta, again differentiate with respect to theta. So this minus r square and 2 is constant. Sin 2 theta derivative is cos 2 theta into 2. So we got all the derivatives. Now let us check whether these values satisfy Laplace equation or not. That is dou square u upon dou r square plus 1 upon r dou u by dou r plus 1 upon r square dou square u upon dou theta square equal to. Dou square u upon dou r square is 2 cos 2 theta. Dou u by dou r. See, this is dou u by dou r. That is 2 r cos 2 theta plus 1 upon r square dou square u upon dou theta square. This is the case. So that is minus 4 r square cos 2 theta. This r will be cancelled, r square will be cancelled. 2 cos 2 theta, 2 cos 2 theta will become 4 cos 2 theta, and this is minus 4 cos 2 theta. Therefore, Laplace equation satisfied. Therefore, function is harmonic. So we have seen two different problems on whether the function is harmonic or not. In the next videos, we'll cover type 3. Thank you for watching this video.